the books I like reading. I like humor. I like history. I like realistic fiction. Where's it at? Kid, I'm searching. I like those graphic novels, the ones that look like comics. I like reading books about sports. Books about animals are the top. I like mysteries that are scary when they fill my arms with bumps. I like reading nonfiction. I can read it all night long. They call it library, room with bookies, place that's reading, filled with stories, better than a flat TV, Xbox, good movie, shelves in my view, library's cool. A good book is all that will do. Searching on shelves as best as I can. Just found a book, it's in my hand. Time to check that book out now. Bring it back when I am done. Yeah, they call it library. It is the favorite place for me. Yes, I just love to read all day. Yay. Yes, I love library. Yay, 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 yay. Fiction, nonfiction, so fly.
I said I like library.
Oh, that's a cool book, sequel time.
I said I like it.
Oh, I need a good book.
I said I like
book. Check it out, take a good look.
I said I like it.
Tell the teacher that I read it.
I said I like library.
Another student can get it.
I said I like
library.
It.
Each park library is a place to get milk and cookies. Take a home at night and read it with some milk and cookies. Looks so good it makes me want to stay home and play hooky.
Each park library is a place to get milk and cookies. Each park library is a place to go. Each park library is a place to go. Each park library is a place to go. Each park library is a place to go.
In my free time, the thing I like to do is sit and read. Books really are my friends and are so, so special to me. I start reading and get engrossed and do not want to stop. That is when you know that your book is the cream of the crop.
Oh, if I'm glad to read it, the place you can read the cookies. Take a moment and read it with some milk and cookies. Oh, so good it makes me want to stay home and play hooky. If I'm glad to read it, the place you can read the cookies. If I'm glad to read it, the place you go. If I'm glad to read it, the place you go. If I'm glad to read it, the place you go.
So when you get a book and check it out to read at home, appreciate that book and read the whole book till you're done. Then bring it back on its due date so someone else can read. Because these books belong to you and us and them and me. Book taught me love, book taught me humor, book taught me pain, book taught me history in the library. So many books teach me, so look, I'm so smart. Look what book taught me, and for that I'll say thank you, book, thank you, book, thank you, book. I'm so very grateful for my book. Thank you, book. Thank you, book. Thank you, book. I'm so very grateful for my book. Thank you, book. Thank you, book. Thank you, book. Yeah. Read. Thank you, book. Thank you, book. Thank you, book. Yeah. about mammals. Curious monkey, some books about baseball. Green eggs and ham that Mustangs like to cook. These are a few of my favorite books. Weird but true nonfiction tales about Harry. Mercy in Greek myths and the rainbow fairies. A caterpillar that's changing its look. These are a few of my favorite books. This book is scary. That book is funny. This book is sporty. That book is thrilling. You like this book? Gee, thanks. Just found it. I see it. I like it. I want it. Checked it out. 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 You like this book? Gee, thanks. Just found it. I see it. I like it. I want it. Checked it out. Yeah.